Dang it, man. Freaking A. So if you guys are wanting to know my setup, I'll show you guys quick before I go on. Have to keep a close look. Where are these guys at, bro? Dude, where is everybody? Come on. Are they? How does those guys hear me, man? That was very unfortunate once it just happened. I'll get there. I just ain't gonna spam my eyes or something. Changed the color on my TV. Maybe that'll help. Thank you. Alright, let's try to keep my eyes open a little bit wider. Still need glasses though. I need to go pick up some. Thank you. Be right back.
Back.
Buddy. something of it. The problem with the hip bar is if you hit far, the champs know exactly where you're at. I guess that wasn't too bad, I guess. Lucky I didn't get crossfired, though. Doing good so far, though. See, when you hit fire, they just know. They come every time. Good deal. is that? But that's why you run and bun, and it, yeah, always rotate, shoot. Closing invis, rotate, yeah, that's pretty much what I do. You haven't threw to a GM yet? More power levels, but Master, definitely a different story, I guess. Yeah. Well, I mean, I don't do it for the rewards. GM is fun, but let's face it, when that new ability is for the freaking Master, you can spam your abilities. I think it's on like arc or whatever. You get your grenade back like every 5 seconds or 10 seconds, and then one day they have a machine gun. You get more ammo from picking up machine guns, and then the other one's like a super, I guess. I would rather do a Master all day than do something like this to the fat, because I love spamming my abilities. But I mean, GMs are fun. Don't get me wrong. It just makes your awareness a little bit stronger. Like, I definitely try to keep up with the youth today, because despite I'm 51, with me losing my eyesight and stuff and my shaky hands, I do this just to actually not do it, just get the Nightfall rewards, but I do it just to prove to myself that I could still do it. I don't think there is anybody my age that does solo content. Like I might be holding a WR right there. World record. Could be. Possibility, maybe. A lot of button pushing in now. When playing Destiny 2, there's always like 20 different buttons that you have to press. It's almost like the Nintendo up down ABAB YXLRLR code, you know, or something like that. I probably made up that code, but I mean, I don't know. It seems like graphics have definitely gone a long ways over the years. I remember it being an 8-bit, now it's a 64-bit. I think it's 128-bit after that, and the next thing you know, you got gigs. Definitely pretty crazy, you know. 51. Years old, man. Yeah, 16-bit, yeah. I don't do GMs just for the other rewards. Even if they're the great, I wouldn't do it. To be able to prove to myself and push myself every day, at my age, definitely rewarding. It really is. Like, I'm gonna be 52 in March, and for me to be able to push myself despite what I have and my illness, you know, it's fun, you know, it really is. Yeah, with old age, people gotta understand with old age, you get, you know, your vision ain't what it used to be anymore. Um, shaky hands, memory loss. I mean, I suffer from all from that. But being able just to do this is definitely rewarding. Definitely is. I hear somebody out there, and I'm just not sure who it is out there. Doing amazing as a commander. It's used as rewards. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I think it'd be really cool if, there were rewards to just got better. I don't know about you guys, but what do you guys think, okay? The GM rewards that we get, do you believe half the weapons that we come, that we get from the next season, or used to play with the weapon wise, do you guys believe that a lot of those weapons were reskinned, given a paint job, a better paint job, but given a different title? Do you guys ever believe that? Like, I'll give you an example. Trust that you get from the Drifter, and that one Iron Banner hand cannon that you guys play around with. I can't remember what it is, but I believe they just reskinned it and changed the actual name itself. And instead of calling it a trust, they called it something else I can remember. But I believe in my heart that that's just an updated version of trust, but reskinned and in different title. That's what I believe. I don't know about you guys, but yeah, that's exactly what they did. Yeah, like, are they running out of ideas? Is that what is going on? I'm like, it seems to me like they're just running out of ideas. There's no Christmas event? We can't bake cookies? No more? I thought they said that there's gonna be sparrow racing. I thought we were gonna be able to bake cookies. I was baking cookies, like, last season? Last Christmas? And, the holiday event, and I never really did it. It was all right, but you know, with me being 51, it was kind of like childlike, like who wants to bake cookies in the game at 51 years old? You know what I mean? I thought they would, like, you know, at least change up the event, you know, like bring back sparrow racing or give us something else to do, some type of like maybe exotic quest that would buy us some time till February, I guess. I don't know. Maybe new armor, maybe. Yeah, no kidding. Iron Banner is the same team deathmatch as Quake 3. What's Quake 3? What is that? I don't ever get a chance to play other games, but when I do play other games, I do end up spending a lot of money on other games. Like, Destiny 2, I mean, it has its ups and downs, but I'm pretty sure every other game out there has its ups and downs. I mean, I see a lot of games that I have bought over the years, and I did spend at least $100 for the game, but I would play the game like maybe 2 or 3 days, and then I'd get really bored, and then I'd end up going back to Destiny. Like, I'm not sure why that is. I think it's because how much money I sunk into the game, and maybe that's the reason why I'm just going back to playing the game, maybe. I'm not really too sure. Destiny's very good. Yeah, for sure, man. I mean, Destiny, Bungie, for what they do to help save lives or try to help save lives around the globe, definitely understand. Like my biggest it's not biggest, but I totally support Bungie for everything that they do on and off screen, and you know, I mean, and how they for one, like me, I have leukemia, and what they do to help the kids out from St. Jude's, I definitely understand what the kids are going through, because you know, having that sickness and having to actually deal with it in life, it's really rough. And I think that's the reason why I played this game, because how much care and love and support that they help other people around the globe, and it's like super amazing. It really is. Like, they have such a big heart. They really do. And I'm just glad that I'm a part of their lives. I mean, you know, I don't know what else to say. I mean, I think that's the reason why I play this game, is because of what they do, how much love that they have for other people in life. And it's super amazing. It really is. The reason why I hate PvP is because God roll weapons decreased TUTK, so technically a less skilled player has a better chance of winning, not to mention abilities that get annoying. Yeah, true, true. It wasn't. It was either Quake or Unreal Tournament back in the day. Oh, Quake series is a daddy of all competitive of FPS. Yeah. I think I spent more time talking to you guys than I have been playing. But me, I mean, I just enjoy playing in this game, no matter what I do, you know? This game is, it's very fun. Like, I just can't stop playing. I don't know why. I mean, there's so many other games out there that I'm pretty sure that are better. Better graphics, better gameplay, better storyline. But at the end of the day, like, I'm always coming back and playing this game no matter what. I think what Destiny and what Bungie needs to do, I don't know about you guys, but do you guys remember the D1 storyline that we had to play? From the Cosmodrome and Venus and Mars, and you're able to, and when you went to your director and open it up, you're able to actually see see what activity you wanted to go through and just relive them in the same memories over and over, even if you beat that story, that little mission that took you maybe 15 minutes, 20 minutes to beat. You were still able to go back from D1 and just relive those stories. And even though you beat it, you were able to go back and play it again. That is just super amazing. And like that was fun. That really was fun. I kind of wish that they would bring something like that back from D1. Because, I mean, let's face it, guys. I'm pretty sure you guys already know, but D1 was super fun. Like it was. Like, we had inside dome public events that we were able to do. We had a SIVA raid. We had Prison of Elders, which was super fun. I'm kind of wishing and kind of hope that they would bring something like that back. Like, that was definitely super fun. Like, I miss playing Prison of Elders. Like, yeah, that was definitely fun. Like, just like going back, like every now and then I'll download Destiny 1 and I'll just relive the memories. Like, I'm not sure if they'll ever bring back Prison of Elders. We technically, Bungie could do whatever that they want, just give us like an updated version of Prison of Elders. Like, Give us a new warden. Give us new bosses. Give us a brand new prison of elders. Something that we could just play fun over and over. Now that would be amazing. If they brought back the storylines from D1, that'd be super amazing as well. But do I feel that it's coming back? Do I see it's coming back? No. Do I wish it would come back? Yes, I would. Yeah, appreciate you stopping by. Definitely means a lot. Have a great holiday and be safe. Never played D1. GLHF. Not sure what that means, but did I beat that one Minotaur? No, sorry. That void was too purpley on my screen. Not sure if I beat that Minotaur. Hey Malik, did you know if I beat that Overload just now? Like, it's too purpley on my screen. I'm not too sure if I did. I took the Overload out. Okay. Yeah, it's really purpley on my screen. So dead, bro. Oh my god, bro. I'm dead, dude. I'm dead, bro. Maybe not. Oh my god, dude. I did not know how I pulled that off. That was scary, man. That was really scary. Thank you, Andrew. somebody's in here. Not too sure who it is. I see the overload right there, but... I don't think he's gonna come in. Ever managed to actually do this? I'm definitely trying, really. Yeah. I come really super close. I'm coming close now. I'm gonna try to perform the best show as possible on Glassway. Not only to prove it to myself, but definitely wouldn't mean a lot if I could finally get it done. I'm definitely gonna do my best though. Let's see, I have one more set of overloads, alright guys? I think it's one more set of overloads than I'm done with the overloads, if I remember right. Should be the last set of overload champion. After I send him away. I just took out the first set of the second round of overload, so I should have one more set coming. Wait. Is that it? Did I kill the last set of overloads, guys? Are there no more overloads? Oh, dude, snuck up on me. Dude, oh my god, I gotta focus, man. Yeah, I think that's the last set of overloads. I got one goblin left. I love stylish executioner. Dude, that's all I'm doing is rotating. I'm a rotating guardian. No more overloads, so that's a good deal. I'm actually pretty super impressed with my skills that what I've been doing so far. Definitely holding my own in Glassway. Definitely impressed. I probably could have cut down my time a lot more if I wasn't talking so much. But I mean, it's hard to multitask, like, for me. It really is. Sometimes. Dang, I was gonna throw a grenade. So one more set of wyverns. One more set of birds after I do this. But the overloads are done. Done deal. Sayonara, sweetheart. Oh, he ain't falling for it. I just need to figure out how to get these barrier champions away from Mini-Me. Looks like Mini-Me is gonna stay. Oh no, he's coming. He's right there. He's on the move. I think I got an idea. Nope. Here comes mini-me. Dude, mini-me to the rescue, man. I thought I had an opening shot. I thought he was gonna stay over there, but apparently not. Maybe if I can just draw him, I'm like way over here, maybe. If I could draw him like way over here. I think we're good. As long as you don't move right there. God dang it. Freaking Belmont there. Come on, mini-me. Really? Need this guy to push hard, right? Oh. God dang, many me. Tell you what, many me does not make it easy, I tell you that. Let's see if we can get him back over there again. God dang it, dude. Haha, dude, freaking A, man. This freaking guy. Oh boy. Took me 28 minutes to get to the boss. I think this is the most hardest part right here. Trying to get these little dudes to come out. God dang it. Freaking Belmonts right there. Dude, I get the worst luck, man. I was gonna fire my rock and fire my super, but I didn't get a chance to because Belmonts right there. I just can't get this guy to... This guy's pushing out again. Taking longer than expected. Dang it. Dang it, mini me's right there. God dang it, bro! This freaking guy went inside Belmont's shield. Dang it, man. And then Mini-Me came behind me. Dang it, dude. I don't know why he does that, man. Freaking mini me, bro. Finally. Now I could freaking destroy mini me. So Mini-Me is gone. I just got these last set of ads. Thank you. So last set of Wyverns. Alright, it's just the bears. Just the bears. Thank you. One bear. Dude, where is that barrier? Whoa. Dude, where's my... Please don't tell me my... Dude, my bear champion, where is he? Oh, please don't screw me out of platinum. Really? Dude, I'm about to get screwed out of platinum. My other bear champion, he... disappeared. You're kidding me, right? Wow, dude. Are you serious? I'm gonna do a walkthrough, but my bear champion, he vanished again. Are you serious? Are you joking me? Is he glitched in into a wall? Just checking here. Wow, dude. Are you kidding me, dude? Dude, my bear champion just vanished. I killed one. Where's the other one? This literally doesn't make sense unless... Unless he's over here. Wow, dude. Yeah, I just want to get platinum. Why? Why did the champion have to disappear, man? Are you kidding me? I deserved this, man. I really worked hard, man. I really did. Got to the boss in, what, 32 minutes, 30 minutes? And now my champion's gone. The only champion that I need to kill. And if I kill him, I'm probably going to end up getting gold. I don't want gold, man. I worked so hard to get there. Early I did. This freaking guy, he's bugged out. Oh my god, dude. I just literally got screwed out of platinum again, guys. I killed every single champion in this room. And then my last bearer champion, he came out, and then he disappeared. So now I'm just gonna get screwed out of platinum. Unfreaking believable, man. Yeah. Maybe if I hit him a couple of times, maybe the bearer champion will show back up. That's very unfortunate. Okay, I got the boss to move, so... Will my champion come out? My bearer champion has vanished from existence. Wow. Well, I guess I'll take the gold. I should get platinum because this bug. Like, all I have to do is kill Venmon. That's why I hate doing Glassway, because you never know if a champion's gonna bug out, and when he does bug out, you can't get platinum. I really deserve my victory. I really do. Taking my time because I got screwed. Unbelievable. Maybe I'll leave enough health on him, and then I'll go back and double check again. Yeah, I deserve this platinum. Like, I beat every single champion, and that one guy just vanishes out of plain sight. When something like that happens, I should get rewarded platinum. Was it 32 minutes to get to the boss? And then now that I did destroyed everything, one champion vanishes on me. Definitely not cool. That's messed up, man. I got the post on my video wall. Gold Glassway, which is fairly dumb. You know, just for this bug that's in the game, I'm just gonna put both medals. I'm gonna put gold and platinum because I really worked hard to get here, and because of this bug, I end up getting gold because one champion vanished. So I'm gonna take one more detour. I'm just gonna go along on this little ledge. Yeah, that champion is gone.